Thank you, Mr. Mayor, members of council. Diana Kling-Smith, 224 Highland Street, Clifton Forge. I'm concerned by the fact that the relationship between this council and Jackson River Enterprise seems to have come to an impact, as Ms. Burchill described it. On March 2nd, 2020, I sent an email to each of you, and I would like to read it to you now. Dear Mayor Irvin, Vice Mayor Marshall, Councilman Olson, Councilman Unstead, and Councilman Goings, I have read the letter sent to business owners by JRE dated February 25th, 2020. As you are aware, JRE has suspended all recycling activities in the town. I attended the work session on February the 18th, 2020, when the decision was made not to pay any monies to JRE that had been set aside in this year's budget. During the 10 years that I worked for Allegheny Islands Community Services, I got to know a lot of the individuals that are employed by JRE. These citizens provide a valuable service to our community and have earned our support. I understand the frustration in dealing with JRE management, but please don't forget these individuals. Although JRE did not provide a service that anyone would consider ideal for the past several months, they did not stop totally. With fairness in mind, I believe that the council should consider giving JRE partial payment, and I have suggested of at least $3,000 for that period of time. I am also asking that funding be considered for the JRE sheltered workshop, or work center, as it's now called. And I said thank you for your consideration. I would like to further say that 11 of the 37 employees that work at JRE live in Clifton Forge. I'm asking that tonight a motion be made and passed to pay JRE for the service that they provided to the town. They did not totally give up on us until they could not continue to do it for nothing. Mr. Unstead, you have worked with some of these individuals, and I'm sure you realize what is at stake. Ms. Marshall, you have stated how important jobs are to our town. Please do the fair thing and show that you care by giving JRE at least a partial payment for the service that they did provide. Show them that you care and that you can be fair.